किसान करने वाली सरकार है, इस तो आज के साडे देश के किसान ने चुनौती दी है।
I'm here to stand with and support the farmers in their protest against the government for laws that have been passed without taking the farming community on board, without taking and building any consensus with the concerned people on whom these laws are going to have the biggest impact. And I urge the government very strongly to hear out what the farmers are saying and speak only one tune, because on one hand the government gives the message that it's trying to negotiate with farmers, but the farmers are being difficult. On the other hand, they're trying to label this as a protest which is politically motivated, which is anti-national and all of that. And I think the important thing to understand here now is that there is a huge trust deficit between the farmers and the government, and that trust deficit is a result of first bringing these three laws as ordinances in June, at the height of the pandemic, in the middle of a lockdown, and then passing them through a voice vote, which would appear to be legislative procedure being violated and circumvented. So because of this trust deficit, we are today at a place where the farmers have hardened their position, and the government is now doing the talks they should have done before they started work on these bills.
And some celebrities from the Bollywood has responded something other. What's your opinion about that?
I'm sorry, they are not worth talking about. If you're not standing here supporting the farmers, then you're against them.